Catalonian government railways. This is, of course, their terminus at Plaza Catalunya, standard gauge lines. I'm only going a short distance. They've got a local service, actually an L line, that terminates right here at Tibidabo. The thing about Tibidabo is the last old-style tram line still is in existence between here and up to the partly, I should say, partways up a nearby hill. They call it the Blue Tram, is what the line is called. Tram Blau. Tibidabo. This is a very leafy neighborhood full of very large mansions. Well, at least be leafy in the summertime. Not too leafy this time of year, except for the apparent just a green all year round. The depot for this line is all the way up. You go up a steep, hilly, curvy road towards the terminus. This is it. As far up as the tram comes. You want to go further, today you walk. Other days, though, you take the funicular. I'm walking back down. Here's General San Martin, same fellow you see all over Argentina. Another South American chap. No funicular here, you either walk, or of course these days they've got an escalator also if you're lazy. Continuing up, finally I think we're approaching the top.
Hello. Hey, it's Pussycat. It's none other than Pussycat, aren't you? You're Pussycat, aren't you?
Buildings weren't the only thing Gaudí designed during the Modernista period. He was also commissioned to do this park. It's completely man-made, but in a way it's made to look like nature, but you can't really tell. I mean, for instance, what we're walking on is not the ground, but something that's been built up, made completely out of masonry. As you can see, obviously those things are man-made. But even these cliffs and things were put there. They weren't there naturally. You know, the rock formations and things. And there you can see what we were walking on was that this right here. Gaudí didn't really believe in vertical or straight lines or anything like that. These are the buildings designed by Gaudí at the main entrance to the park. None of these columns here are vertical.